'Tis done.
Here are your blood-soaked bits of amber.
I felt them die, each by each.
Boil these shards. Make your potion.
I shall. I've been preparing for this since we met.
You spoke of great power.
The spear. You'll have it in your hands soon enough. Once you defeat Balor.
You said nothing of this.
Surely you remember Balor. He is heat, drought, the scorching sun come to earth.
I know of no such creature.
Many heroes fell to him, but Woden would not. The lance called Gaebulug pierces his flesh. This is where he is weak. Are you ready to fight him?
Let me drink.
Drink deeply. You'll remember. Balor is ancient. He is chaos itself. Defeat him, and the spear is yours.
I've waited for you these many centuries, you'll hear.
I have come for your power.
Come, take it then. You are twice blind to believe you can defeat me. Yeah. can harm me.
I must speak to Deirdre.
I felt you would prevail.
It was an unusual contest.
The spear, Gaebulug, is yours for crushing the children of Danu and defeating Balor.
Kira would have been joyful that the Danu have been extinguished.
She was once one of them. It swayed her reason.
I am sorry your path was fated to cross hers. But if it hadn't, a sorry state would be on us all.
Goodbye, Deirdre.
Slán, Eivor. Slán.